On behalf of all the members of Trinity Pentecostal Church of God, our ladies department, I just want to wish all our fathers a happy Father's Day. Thank you for being a great dad. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. We thank you for your love. We thank you, Father God, for your mercy. Father God, we thank you for all our earthly fathers. Jehovah God, our men are under attack. We ask for your guidance and for your protection. Father, we come against the evil that has risen up against our men. Father, you are the all-knowing God, and we place all our men into your hands. Because, Father, you took the strength of a mountain and the majesty of a tree. You took the warmth of summer sun and the calm of a quiet sea, the generous soul of nature, the comforting arm of night, the wisdom of the ages, and the power of eagle's flight. Father, the joy of a morning in spring, the faith of a mustard seed, you took the patience of eternity and the depth of a family need. Then God, you combined these qualities. When there was nothing more to add, you knew that your masterpiece was completed, and so you called it Dad. Bless our Father, in Jesus' name, amen.
I can hardly think as you call.